on, girls. Come here. Just a minute, though. Thank you. that water.
Foxy! Foxy! Foxy!
No! Come here! Foxy! What's up with that? Now you're all wet. You just gotta do it too. Wet dog. I smell wet dog. Back this way. Yeah, it's a lagoon. It's a friggin' lagoon over there. I know. I know you like that. For coming back and being safe.
Yeah.
Fuck me. Hi, muddy girl. Yeah, I saw you lay down in the puddle. I saw you. Hi, Kira. Yeah, we're going home. We're going home. Come on. Going, Kira. Kira K. Kira, come back here. Who wandered around on railroad ties? Come on. Come on, we gotta go home. Come on, girls. Kira, come on. No. Foxy, come on, get out of the road. Come on. You'll have to get down here to get through. Come on. Come on. Don't bark at people. Come on. No, don't be bothering people's stuff. Come on, girl. Girls, come on. Foxy, come on. I'm coming.
That's enough for me. I ain't hanging around with gunshots.
Obviously,
you need a drink of water, or you just want to come at it from another angle?
I see, had a good perspective right way outside.
I put it over there, baby girl.
No glass, just straight through there. It's up in that direction.
Yep, and it looks like you were stabilizing your hand on the side.
That's right.
All
right. Yeah, put it right here.
After right taking there. The pictures, Roger immediately loads them into his computer for a better look.
How many did you take altogether?
It's basically about 4 or 5 shots.
And you took those over the course of how much time?
Just a couple of minutes.
The similar focal planes of the object and the airplane flying nearby provide important visual information.
So this is a really interesting question to me, because in this frame that has both the aircraft and our object, they appear to be in relatively similar quality of focus. So they are probably at similar distances, but I think it really depends on what the settings were for the lens. From that, we should be able to get a sense of the depth of focus.